Central Time, 7:28 a.m. Eastern Time, as the International Space Station flew over the South Pacific. Zubritsky first on board. NASA's Johnny Kim arriving on the International Space Station. Soyuz Commander Sergei Ryzhikov with a return visit to the International Space Station. All hands on deck now. 10 crew members on board the station following a very smooth launch and a flawless docking to the complex. Again, hatch opening occurring at 6:28 a.m. Central Time, 7:28 a.m. Eastern Time.